I'm 23 years old, and I still don't understand what it is that people do. It's as if all of this were built on nothing, and nothing were holding all of this together. And the trees are nice. I don't understand them either, but I like them. I mean, I think I'd like them all. Have to be a pretty fucked up tree for me not to like it.
Are you a man or what? Huh?
Sometimes I wonder if life was wasted on me. It's not that I'm dumb to the beauty of things. I take all the beautiful things to heart. And then they fuck my heart till I about die from it.
So what makes a joker like you want to join the United States Army?
So, what do you do, kid?
I actually just joined the Army.
You joined the Army?
Uh-huh.
Those people don't give a shit about you. What are you thinking?
Yeah, sense of purpose. Fucking hate it here, dude. I just want to go home. There is nothing. So don't ever join the fucking army.
That's Private Unlimited in the back.
Congratulations, Specialist.
Thank you, First Sergeant.
I didn't sleep. When I did, I dreamt of violence.
Are you okay?
No, no, no. No, not all right. Help me.
Baseball hat, red scarf, white button-down shirt, blue hoodie, some jeans, old sneakers, nothing out of the ordinary. The scarf is to cover the lower half of my face, although it's a little late for it to do any good. I've been at this a while now. And it's no secret what my face looks like. I'll flash my gun on the way out so he knows he didn't. Just give the money away.
That's supposed to make you a good guy now.
For this fucking country.
I don't know. I don't know, ma'am. I don't fucking know. Can you please just tell me? Please. I'm a medic, ma'am. I don't care. I'm not good for you. I'm not good for anything. I have this noise in my head. I can't. So goddamn loud. And I can't make it stop.
It'll stop. One day it'll go quiet.
First time I saw Emily, I was attending one of the local universities. The one with the Jesuits, it was a decent school. And I don't want to tell lies, but I thought, man, I'd really like to fuck this girl.
Your hands upon.
Fuck! Yeah!
Your hands gun and jaw.
I love you.
Looking down the sights.
Holy shit.
What?
Your pupils are huge.
How is it?
It's actually really good.
And you're not gonna take what they've got to give, and you're not gonna let them take your will to live, because they've taken enough and you've given them all you can give, and luck won't save them.
Why is that?
Because I like you. A lot.
Shut up.
I really do.
About to rain down tonight.
So sweet to me.
And all the pain you've been facing about to come into the light. Dead man's gun, and you're looking down the sights. Your heart is worn, and the seams are torn, and they've given you a reason to fight. And you're not gonna take what they've got to give, and you're gonna let them take your will to live, because they've taken enough and you've given them all you can give, and luck won't save them tonight. They're giving you a reason to fight.
To get away from you.